Hi, another bright day in this lockdown. I hope you're still hanging in there and manage to work from home. For me personally, it's almost hard to imagine how my life was before this lockdown. And I guess that's just a way to cope with this entire situation. And although nearly 90% of our education nowadays is from a distance, I sincerely hope that in the near future, we will of course have a mixture of physical and distance learning. And that is exactly what I discussed with our Prime Minister earlier this week, after he broke into one of our classes. He was deeply impressed with the way we give distance learning. And so am I, of course. So I really hope that you're all gonna help us with creative ideas on how we can manage to have this blended environment in the 1.5 meter society. One of the great things already that's going on now is the digital pub quiz, and we'll see what the students come up with their introduction weeks. So all kind of challenges ahead of us, and I'm looking forward to all kind of ideas. So for now, have a good week and see you next week.